What's up, everyone? We just filled tier one, 5-star, 10-box break number one. And Johnny B, you now have 10 in credit. I said the last three for 50. So you have credit. Main bout. Cereal. Five. Main bounty is a one of one auto of Chris Bryant. Four and five. Tibbetts gets the one of ones. Two teams that go hitless when teams are 15 towards the future. The next one of this is in the store. The next one is in the store. It'll go later or tomorrow. I think this is a nice mix. Haven't seen tier one in a couple weeks. Let's do it. Let's go box by box. Ooh, it's Kikuchi's the first hit for the Mariners. Nice first hit. And then for the Yankees, it's Chapman to 375, and then Manea to 250. Or SS. Do one more tier one since there's more. Yeah, we're putting up 5-star single next. Alright, guess the last hit of the break for 8. DD to 240 for the Yankees. Smoke to 375 for the Jays. And then O'Hearn for the 10 to 250. Husker gets it. I don't know what box I'm doing last, but last hit of the break. I'll do a 5-star next up. Sandberg to 20. I don't know why I felt the Cubs. He asked me. And then Max Muncy for the Dodgers. Ronacore asked me who I felt. There's a hit for the Cubs. Andrew Jones to 299 for the Braves. Jersey of Baez to 375 for the Cubs. And then Carson Kelly to 250 for the Cardinals. Still got 6 boxes left. Go back to 5-star. Robles to 50 for the Nationals, and then Martini for the A's, base auto. We're doing Immaculate Football next. For baseball, though, we're putting up 5-star by itself. Blackman to 200 for the Rockies. Who gets it? The 4, Tibbetts. And then the 9 gets the Odor to 375. Then Colby Allard to 250. Chapman for the A's, base auto. And then there's a Wisdom for the 9. The 9. Wisdom's all over the product. Blake Snell for the Rays to 299. And then Nick Castellanos for the Tigers to 375. And then Brandon Lau to 25 for the sneaky Rays. One of each left. Smoke, and then it's Syndergaard patch auto to 10 for the Mets. Nice hit. We'll end it with tier one. Carpenter, jersey auto to 70 for the Cardinals. Patch and a jersey of Chapman for the A's. And then Zach Wheeler to 240 for the Mets. That is the break. Some decent hits. Four. Rosen and the cereals. One sec. Jose. Thank you.